Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
President Ramnath Kovind Tuesday signed a warrant appointing Justice Sharad Arvind Bobde as the 47th Chief Justice of India. Justice Bobde, who hails from Nagpur, would be taking oath on November 18th. Justice Bobde will have a tenure of 18 months. He will retire on April 23rd, 2021. Born in 1956 at Nagpur in Maharashtra, Justice Bobde was appointed as a judge of the Bombay High Court in 2000 and went on to become the Chief Justice of the Madhya Pradesh High Court. The Chief Justice of India designate hails from a lineage of lawyers. Justice Bobde is the son of Arvind Bobde, who was the Advocate General of Maharashtra, and his elder brother, late Vinod Arvind Bobde, was a well-known senior advocate of the Supreme Court. Justice Bobde would be one of the judges who would be delivering the much-awaited Ayodhya verdict as a part of the five-judge constitution bench. One of the crucial orders passed by him this year was in case of sexual harassment allegations against the present Chief Justice of India, Ranjan Gogoi. The Bobde Committee in May stated that it found no substance in allegations levelled against the CJI Gogoi by a former SC staff member. Justice Bobde was also the first judge in this five-judge bench who had mooted the idea of mediation in this century-old dispute to heal hearts and minds. The CJI designate had played a pivotal role in bridging the communication gaps between the senior judges of the court soon after four judges held a press conference to air grievances about the manner court was functioning. Sources at the top court maintained that harmony achieved between the judges and the reconciliation arrived at was largely due to the efforts of Justice Bobde. He was also in touch with the Chief Justice of India, Deepak Mishra, and was the one who lent him a hand of support in the hour of crisis. Some of the key verdicts delivered by the benches which Justice Bobde was a part of were: he had clarified that no Indian citizen without an Aadhaar card can be deprived of basic services and government subsidies. He had supported right to life by rejecting a woman's plea seeking termination of a 26-week-old fetus after a medical board said that the baby might just survive. Justice Bobde is also known as a judge who is deep-rooted in religion and tradition. In 2017, he had upheld the ban by the Karnataka government of a book by Mathe Mahadevi on the ground that it outraged the religious feelings of Lord Basavana's followers. In February 2018, Justice Bobde had delivered a verdict in which he had asked the judiciary to be fully conscious of the plural composition of the country, and this does show where Justice Bobde would focus too in the century-old Ayodhya dispute. In February 2018, Justice Bobde delivered a landmark verdict in which he asked the judiciary itself to be conscious about the plural characteristic of the country. In 2016, Justice Bobde was a part of the bench with the then Chief Justice of India, T.S. Thakur, which delivered a verdict that seeking votes in the name of religion was a greater evil than itself exploiting caste and language sentiments. In March 2016, he was the only Indian judge to represent India at the high-level CTCED, Counter-Terrorism Committee Executive Directorate. This was established by the Security Council Resolution 1373, which was adopted unanimously on September 28, 2001, in the wake of the 9/11 attacks in the US. This is Dibayan Roy for The Print.